Regenerative medicine uses biologic therapies, which is a type of treatment that uses samples of a person's own body or donated tissue to treat injury and disease. Now, these therapies can be used to improve symptoms and the treatment of certain conditions by enhancing the healing of muscle, bone, and joint tissues in the body. Now, while we can't always reverse a condition completely, regenerative medicine, or biologic therapies, can significantly improve the pain, function, and sometimes may even help to avoid or postpone orthopedic surgery in patients that are the right fit for these kinds of therapies. These therapies often work through an anti-inflammatory effect. This means that they contain proteins and molecules that may have the ability to reduce inflammation in the body, which is often the cause of pain and discomfort for our patients. Two commonly used types of biologic therapies used in orthopedics are platelet-rich plasma, or PRP, and cell-based therapies. PRP works by using a person's own blood and preparing a concentrated mixture high in platelets, which are tiny cells that carry proteins, called growth factors, that help repair damaged tissue. This mixture is then injected into the site of injury, and PRP is currently offered for treatment here at HSS. Cell-based therapies involve the injection of living cells, usually coming from a person's own tissues. They are becoming increasingly popular in orthopedics. The two most common types use either bone marrow or fat tissue from the patient. Conditions commonly treated with these therapies include osteoarthritis and joint pain, meniscus tears in the knee, cartilage injuries, ligament sprains and tears, tendonitis and tendinosis, and labral tears in the shoulder or hip. Because every patient's body is different, the use of regenerative medicine with therapies using the patient's own tissue can have different effects on how the patient's body responds. In fact, studies are currently ongoing to determine how successful regenerative medicine treatments are for a specific condition and a specific patient. While it is too soon to know, research we are doing here at HSS suggests that these therapies might not truly regenerate tissue, but rather they help in improving symptoms and inflammation processes. They may also help by delaying or even preventing some surgeries. There's now some emerging data to suggest that these biologic therapies can stimulate the body's own healing response. Regenerative medicine is an ongoing treatment and may be considered a treatment option depending on the patient and their condition. Speak with your physician, who will evaluate your symptoms and medical history to see if regenerative medicine is right for you.